thing is this is a real climbing rope, because you have to lower yourself down it, sort of down over there, and into nowhere. So it's very important that they've used not some just random yellow bits of rope, but an actual real rope, which I'm now going to lower myself down and hopefully make it, and then I can tell you more about the